Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to 2 Minute Movie Men without Professor Elk. We miss you. Hopefully we'll see you at the movies soon. We just saw The Martian starring Matt Damon, and I think overall we kind of liked it. We're going to talk about the things we liked first.
We're going to give you the good first.
The good. What do you got for us, Chris?
Love Matt Damon's acting. I think he did pretty good. It was like a castaway on Mars at some points. And I love Jeff Daniels. Anything he does is fantastic. Wish he was still on Newsroom. Acting was good. I like the special effects. Yes. And I actually like the 3D.
Yeah, the movie starts off fantastic. Great first half hour of the movie. Love the plot. Don't want to give a lot of stuff away. But basically, the guy's stuck on Mars. A lot of great ingenuity. A lot of things that I didn't really expect to see that everyone, I think, will like.
Story grabs hold of you, keeps you coming back for more, and keeps you interested by going into all the technical aspects, which if you are a geek, you will love.
That was the good.
All right, and here's the bad.
Yeah, all right, I'll go first. I'm Mr. Pessimist. This movie, I liked it overall, but it was way too long. And once you get past the first hour, you kind of know what's going to happen, and it gets a bit predictable. So by the end, I was just kind of waiting for it to finally end.
That's true. No, you're right.
Right. It's predictable. I thought the cinematics could have been better. They could have done more with the 3D aspect of it. Doesn't really gain that much from watching it in 3D. But that's about as bad as I can say about it.
Yeah, some of it was a little like, I also think Matt Damon was a little too chipper to be like stranded in space, but...
Yeah, he always kept a really good mood. I would have not have done that. Yeah, that's the bad.
Bad.
And now the ugly. Now, for me, it's just two words. Iron Man. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Alright, we'll usually do the ugly or the outstanding part of the movie. I'm going to lean towards Tara with the ugly and the fact that this movie had a fantastic cast and a lot of characters. And a lot of them did nothing. Like, by the end of it, there was a guy who was involved with Kate Mara. I had no idea what that was supposed to be about.
Yeah.
He could have just not been in the movie.
Cut it before.
Yeah, could have been cut, wasn't cut, very long movie. That was my bad.
I agree. And it had Mr. Winter Soldier with a Visible Woman. And they should have had a little fornication, space fornication. Come on, bring it, man.
I have no idea what to do when you're doing the space fornication.
That's what it needed. That's what it needed.
Moment to end it here, but would we say, can we do thumbs at the same time?
No.
Then go and turn it off.
Show us your thumbs.
Yeah, he did the one. Let's zoom in. Oh my god. We had a casualty. We just had a casualty.
2 Minute Movie Man. 2 Minute Movie Man. Hello from 2 Minute Movie Man. 2 Minute